New details now in the case of Dan Doyle, who was convicted of embezzling money from the Institute for International Sport, a nonprofit that he founded. And today, Doyle's lawyer argued for a new trial. The Attorney General's office tells us the judge will issue a written decision within 30 days. Now, in December, Doyle was convicted on 18 counts, including embezzlement and forgery.